and Big Don was a-getting it on in a club down in New Orleans. Yeah, and when it was over, we got half-loaded and picked up a couple of queens. We were hit every hot spot in that town and some that were kind of low. We were at one spot down there on the bottom when the law came through the door. Well, they took us and they booked us at the county jail, and Lord, what a sight to see. They had Tennessee pickers and Bourbon Street strippers and a murder in the first degree. Well, they took us for the judge bright and early next morning was a swinger right to the end. She said, I'll tell you, son, just like it is, and you can tell that to your skinny friend. He said, don't you be messing with Big John Law, son, it just ain't the thing to do. If you don't mess with Big John Law, son, he ain't gonna mess with you. And don't you go give me no innocent plea, cause I know it didn't happen that way. If you and your friend had been innocent, then you'd be out on the street today. Well, he read us up one side, then down the other, quoted law till he turned blue. He said some big long words that I'd never heard, but some four-letter ones that I knew. That'll be $100 and get out of Louisiana, and I never want to see you again. But before you go, I'm gonna tell you once more, and you can tell it to your skinny friend. He said, don't you be messing with Big John Law, son, it just ain't the thing to do. If you don't mess with Big John Law, son, he ain't gonna mess with you. And don't you go give me no innocent plea, cause I know it didn't happen that way. If you and your friend had been innocent, then you'd be out on the street today. He said, don't you go give me no innocent plea, cause I know it didn't happen that way. If you and your friend had been innocent, then you'd be out on the street today.